هو الذي أرسل رسوله بالهدى ودين الحق ليظهره على الدين كله وكفى بالله شهيدا محمد رسول الله والذين معه أشداء على الكفار رحماء بينهم تراهم ركعا سجدا يبتغون فضلا من الله ورضوانا سيماهم في وجوههم من أثر السجود ذلك مثلهم في التوراة ومثلهم في الإنجيل كزرع أخرج شطأه فآزره فاستغلظ فاستوى على سوقه يعجب الزراع ليغيظ بهم الكفار وعد الله الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات منهم مغفرة وأجرا عظيما.
He it is who hath sent his messenger, Muhammad, Bull, with the guidance, with the profession of Allah's divine oneness, and it is also said this means, with the Quran, and the religion of truth, the testification that there is no deity save Allah and that Muhammad is his slave and messenger, that he may cause it to prevail over all religion, such that the hour will not come until there is none but a Muslim or someone who is in a peace treaty with him. And Allah sufficeth as a witness, there is no deity except Allah.